people on a spinning ball, and they all mean the world to you.
Does that make sense? A white polo shirt with Kraft logo. That makes sense? Yes. How did you say yes? Okay, ah? Paborito ng asawa mo. Halika dito. Punta ka dito. Dali. Dito ka. Hara. Dito. Okay. I saw one polo shirt with logo ng Crop. Okay? At nakita ko yung polo na yun ay napakabuti. Napakabuti. Pero biglang nagkaroon ng mancha. Nagmancha. So yung Milo, tumakbong doon sa damit. At yung damit ay nagkaroon ng mancha sa bandang ibaba. At ang sabi ng lalaki, kailangan itong linisan. At ang kailangan ay bareta. At nakita ko ang bareta, tight na bareta. At biglang dumaan yung bula. At yung bula, hindi natanggal ang mancha. At ito ay nangyari mga kamakailan, mga 2 days back, 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 2 days back. That makes sense. That makes sense. Yes? That makes sense. That makes sense. So meron kong mancha na hindi matanggal sa dumi na ito. Na hanggang ngayon, kahit daanan ng sabon, hindi siya matanggal-tanggal. Kahit anong kuskus niya doon sa dumi, kahit anong gamit niya ng brush, hindi matanggal ang mancha doon sa dumi. Napakaputi ng dumi, napakaayos ng dumi, bago ang dumi. Pero natapunan ng Milo. At kung sinubukan itong i-brush, kung ano ang dumi ng una hanggang ngayon, yun pa rin ang dumi. Is that make sense to you? Yes po. Why? Why? Nakita ko ang puso mo na may kandado. Pero yung kandado hindi kailangan na susi. Kasi ang kailangan niya ay pintod. At ang pintod na nakakaalam lamang nun ay ikaw. At ang padla ay napakalaki at napakapal ng padla. At wala kang plano na ito ay buksan. Wala kang plano na ito ay pinikin. Kahit konting isang pihit, wala kang plano na ipihit ito. Tama ba? The Lord, I hear the word, give a chance. I hear the word, give a chance. I hear the word, give a chance. Nakakita ako ng pantunaw ng bakal. Nakita ko ng pantunaw ng bakal. Alam mo yun? Yung apoy? Yung ano? Pantunaw ng bakal? Nakita ko ang pantunaw ng bakal at mayroong siyang plano gamitin ang pantunaw ng bakal ito. Basta pangalik yung pantunaw. Pero kahit gamitin niya yung pantunaw ng bakal, nakita ko sa spiritual rin na hindi nababago, hindi nasisira, hindi nababago, walang nakatanggal na bakal. Kasi kahit anong gawin niya, putulin ang bakal, kahit anong gawin niya, lagay ang bakal, hindi mabago ang iyong desisyon. Dumating mo sa puto na pinuforce ka na niya, nakasabi siya. But the word I hear, give a chance. Give a chance. Give a chance. Because the door will not open for you also for this coming 2018. If you will not open your heart, if you will not remove the padlocks, you must to love, you must to forgive, you must to release your hatred. Magiging delikado ito sa iyo, and you will become stubborn. That is the reason why the Lord, not everyone will receive the abundant blessing of Peter Gaya. Am I speaking to you? Do you hear me? That is the reason why the Lord said, not all the members of PGKM, not everyone will receive the abundant blessing of God for this 2018. The Lord said, if you forgive and if you give a chance, the door will open, the heavens of door will open when your heart is open. He will release the abundant blessing to your heart, to your family, to your son, and to your family. I saw your spirit feel that even your mind is affected. Alright. Walang araw na hanggang trabaho mo kaysa trabaho mo na nadalang siya. Amen. Isa na rinig mo pati boses niya kahit sa trabaho, nag-rinig sa iyo ang mga sinasabi niya. Tama. You must forgive. You have a 2 days left. Give a chance. Talk to your loved ones and give a chance. Now, the only thing that can help you is to receive the Holy Spirit. Kneel down and ask the Holy Spirit. Kneel down and ask the Holy Spirit. Kneel down and ask the help of the Holy Spirit. Come, come. Babalik ako. Seek the face of the Lord Jesus. The Lord said, thank you, Lord. Kung ano ang sukat mo sa iyong kapwa, siya sukat din na gagamitin sa iyo ng Panginoon. Ang pinatawad mo ay matatawarin din. Now seek the face of Jesus. Now look at the face of your husband. Now seek to the face of Jesus. Now seek the face of Jesus. Now look to the face of your husband. It will be hard for you to seek the face of the Lord until you can forgive. Now, Holy Spirit, say, Holy Spirit, help me. Remove the pain. Remove the pain. Remove the pain. I leave up to you everything. Remove the pain. I want to be free. I want to be delivered. I want to be free. I want to be delivered. Stand up. I want to be free. I want to be free. I want to be free. I want to be delivered in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Spinning ball, and they all mean the world to you.